Welcome to...
Welcome to the Hitman.
Target down. Now on to Jordan Cross.
Okay, don't panic. Whatever you do, don't panic. Out of the way, out of the way.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Tremendously busy here. It's only numbers. I'm sure Jordan Cross doesn't need a cake to remind him how old he is. Thomas Cross. The cake was his idea.
Very well. I have one of my staff bring it as soon as possible.
Outstanding. Okay. Time to call Dexy.
No doubt about it. With you all the way.
Hi, Dexy. Yeah, we're just about ready over here. So, bring on the birthday boy. Yeah. We know the words. Okay, yeah, see you in a bit. Okay, guys, Jordan's on his way down, so get into position and, you know, fire up those vocal cords, okay?
This whole birthday thing by going sailing with a bunch of models last year?
Okay, everyone, focus. Let's show Jordan how much we care.
Why'd I have to be vegan? Typical rock star bullshit.
We wish you a happy birthday. We wish you an awesome year. We wish that to you, Jordan. Happy birthday.
Oh, well, shit, fellas. Look, I mean, that's pretty decent of you.
Don't mention it, darling. Have a taste. It's vegan. Yum.
Oh, vegan, huh? All right. You guys went through a lot of trouble, huh?
Oh, no, it wasn't us. Your father ordered it.
My father?
Oh, yeah. He was real particular. I mean, everything had to be just right for his son's big day, huh?
Oh, did he now?
Oh, it's perfect, yeah. What an asshole!
Okay, thanks for doing this, guys, but why don't we give Jordan a little bit of space now, okay?
Way to go, Colin. Smooth as always.
Darling.
He sent me a cake, Dexy. A cake!
I know, but maybe your father is a complicated man. Maybe this is,
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
How are you, sir?